Topic: pneumonia. What causes pneumonia?
The letter P.
Nah.
Huh?
Pneumonia is a lung infection caused by microorganisms, which generally leads to difficulty in breathing. Normally, we inhale oxygen-rich air which reaches our alveoli. Alveoli are surrounded by blood capillaries.
Oh.
Here, the oxygen through the walls of alveoli diffuses into our blood. However, sometimes we also inhale harmful microorganisms. Mostly, the cilia and mucus in our respiratory tract trap these microorganisms, which are then expelled while coughing. But sometimes the microorganisms don't get trapped and reach the alveoli. There, they start to multiply, causing lung infection. That is, pneumonia.
Oh no. Now what do we do?
Now, to protect ourselves, the immune cells start attacking the microorganisms, causing inflammation and accumulation of fluid in the alveoli. As a result, the inhaled oxygen cannot get easily diffused into blood, thus causing difficulty in breathing.
Hmm.